You know, I guess I'm the kind of guy that I'm available anytime. I don't think in a spot. I don't mind about it. I just focus, like I say, to get my job done, to get my three outs. And if I throw an inning, no matter in what situation, I got to do what I have to do and take care of the part and then let the other guys take care of the rest. So I'm that kind of guy. I'm a big settlement. My last 5 years, and then this is my first time as a closer, and thanks God that I was doing my job. And then I came here, and I say I'm available in any moment.